Alright friends, and welcome back to some more Senua Saga, Hellblade 2. We're here with Thorgestr. We have just saved the sea giant Sager. And you good? I guess you're good. And we are on our way to Borgarviki, and apparently gonna be facing another giant there. You coming? Oh yeah, he's coming. He was just waiting for me to lead. And yeah, I'm loving the way they're doing like a more existential threat here, but it's trying to tell whether this is actually something that is happening in the world that we can all see and that is actually, you know, like a giant actually killing someone, or if this is some kind of, how do I put this? If this is some kind of mass hallucination, like they believe that the thunderstorms and the caves, the noises in the caves are giants, and then Senua performs a ritual, quote unquote, and it resolves the issue. And the rocks that are shaped like giants after she's performed the ritual are just rocks, or are they actually giants that are dead? I don't know. Because everything in the first game was in Senua's head. But I don't know if this is. But it's very interesting either way. Wait, Fargrimmar just moonwalked.
What?
Scared. We shouldn't go through here.
No.
Why not? What is this place?
Why?
Those who enter here don't always come back.
What does he mean?
Well, we could go around it. We would need to backtrack. And it would add a day or two to the journey.
More than a day or two if we're dead.
So, why do people die in here?
This is the path we need to take.
No, she's not listening to
us. I'll lead you through.
All
she's
right.
So sure.
How can you be so sure?
Let's go.
He is with you. The others will not follow.
After you.
Lead the way.
She doesn't know what she's leading them into.
You don't know what you're doing.
Why are you so sure about this, Senua? And also,
what
the fuck is that?
What do you know about this place?
This place is nothing special.
There's something malevolent in here.
Something evil.
Something you can't fight.
Something he can't.
Spirits of the hidden folk. Nobody knows.
Oh, the Fae.
Help us.
Those that make it out.
It could be something worse.
They come back. Changed.
Changed. Changed how? What does that mean?
Changed how? Fearful. Scattered. Like they left something behind.
Hmm.
Left their souls behind. Don't lose your soul, Senua.
No.
That definitely sounds Fae folk to me. But the Fae folk are my bros. So we should be okay. Probably. Possibly. Just watching out for gaps where there might be faces or runes. Because, like, here is... Whoa! Oh, I always fall for the most obvious jump scares. Jeez-o. Just checking in the corners. Oh, I don't like the mist. Oh, I don't like the mist. Hello? Oh, there's a wee thing. Okay. What about in here? Excuse me, lads. Fargrimmar, do you mind? Thank you. No, there's nothing here. That's fine. Excuse me, Fargrimmar. Excuse me, Thorgestr. Excuse me, Astrother.
You don't know what's in here. I can feel their fear. You've been here before.
A night forest.
A haunted place.
You know what to do.
Yeah, I know what to do. Probably. If any Draugr show up, I have my sword.
There is no way through.
We have to go back.
Wait. You can find a path where they cannot. Look
for
it. Look.
I can feel something watching us.
What is it? Where? can't feel it. Why?
I feel it too. Every weapon to hand.
Why can't I feel it?
Weapons usually will not help you here.
Your sword is no good.
Keep steady. Try not to jump at shadows.
What do you know of shadows?
We know.
Okay. Wait. I don't think that was there before. Hello? No, I'm pretty sure that wasn't there before. If I come around here, is it going to disappear again? Just looking in this corner for faces. No faces, okay.
Here. Okay.
Yeah, no, this definitely wasn't here before. But that's okay. We found our way. Oh, yeah, this kind of atmosphere. Sorry, I heard a twig break. I was just going to say, this kind of atmosphere always makes me a wee bit twitchy jumpy. And then you hear, like, twig breaks or that little noise that was in the back of my left ear. And I get a bit twitchier ever as I go. Okay, come on.
You found a way through.
Yes. Will they follow?
What the fuck is this Blair Witch Project bullshit? Oh my god, okay, that's fine. It's fine. Come on, kids. What the fuck was that?
Do you hear that?
What?
Mm-hmm.
Something is following
us. What
did she
hear?
Just alongside. Listen.
I think I can hear it.
I don't like it.
This place is not quiet.
Not calm.
Noises everywhere.
Everywhere.
Yeah, I don't like this. But again, this behavior here, this from these two, this is what points me to believe that this might be sort of coercing each other into mass hallucinations based on folklore. I might be wrong. Maybe giants are real, but
I hear it again.
She is terrified.
Listen. Why can't I see it? Wait, there. Above us. What is that?
What? Hello?
Do you see it, Senua?
I think it's a river you hear.
Let's keep going.
Astrida is scared. Why isn't Senua?
I don't see anything. Not even focusing. So I heard that noise. It sounded like a stag. Yeah, no, this is a very fae folk place. Okay, so we've got some. Hello? I heard that. I heard some fae folk in the trees over there.
We passed this way before.
This place is shifting.
We're going in circles.
Changing.
So confusing.
I don't know what to do.
How?
So why don't we go back the way then? Because that's what worked last time, so let's do that. Now you come through to here. That's not a way. That's fine. Oh, hello. It's a dead end now. Okay. Interesting. So let's go back this way again. I There's no climbing spots. There's no... So we're going to go through here once more. Yeah, this is literally the Blair Witch Project, hello?
This way's blocked. We'll have to find another. Fargrima?
Hello?
Where are you?
Trusted you. You guys.
Now you let them get taken?
How could you? It's your fault.
Arsida.
She didn't want to come here with you.
You made her.
Now you have to find her.
I can't find you.
She's gone.
Gone forever.
She's dead because of you.
Dead?
No.
Did they turn back or...
Thorgestr.
He's gone too.
They're all gone.
Where are you?
You brought them here.
Okay, so if we go around this way again... And it narrows. This wasn't
you
this narrow before.
Put them here.
Oh, you can be quiet.
Now they are
listen.
Lost.
You brought them here to die. Listen to
yeah, don't
me.
Listen
I
to him.
You.
Doomed to die alone in darkness.
Stay strong.
Or crawl out, cowering, witless shadows.
Here's the shadow.
Yeah.
You bring death with you, Senua.
He will follow you.
You brought them here to die?
No. Okay, so we come back into this area. That's where we came down, but now there is a route through. So we're gonna follow it. And we're gonna jump up here.
They followed you.
We're just gonna very quickly check for
you let them
faces and gaps. Nope.
You.
Okay. The red shadow.
Find them.
The redness makes me think of.
She might find them.
Last time I had a shadow trial.
You might save them. They're all dead.
Alstider.
Who's that?
A figure.
Someone there.
I don't see anyone. Maybe I missed it. Probably missed it. Alstider.
You have to help her.
You called her.
Alstider!
I can't see you.
Why can't she see you?
Senua, is that you?
She's terrified.
So lost.
I thought it lost you.
Lost her.
I'm here. Where are the others?
I don't know. I don't know. I turned around and you were all gone.
She's
what
terrified.
Is happening? There are voices at the edge of hearing and movement all around.
You understand this?
Figures in the shadows.
You know what that's like.
You know it.
I think I see them in the trees, but when I look again, there's nothing there.
You can help her.
Her fear. It makes her see what isn't there.
None of this will hurt you. Don't let it rule your mind.
That's it.
I can fight things I can see.
Yes.
Things that bleed when struck with a spear. I'm lost here.
She's changed.
I know how you feel.
We know.
Believe me.
We understand.
But we have to keep going.
Understand. Stay strong, Astrid.
I will get you through this.
She can help her.
You
yes.
can help her.
Yes.
Get you can her get out her out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Follow her.
Okay, we've got to go this way, Nin.
People say this place burrows into your mind and finds your fears. Then torments you with them.
Mm.
I only half believed.
She knows what it's like.
You know what that's like. This place is preying on them.
Senua gets it.
The path takes me back into the woods. I don't want to be alone here.
Help her.
Follow the river upstream. I'll find my way across to you, I promise.
You have to.
Can you make promises, Senua?
Promises you can't keep.
Can you keep your promise?
What if you never see her again?
Senua's gonna try.
Lost forever.
Okay, so... Astrother is still alive. I had to go back into the woods. I don't know where the boys are, though. But we are now technically on the other side of the stream. We've just got to find our way.
A figure. Fargrimmar.
Is it?
Fargrimmar!
So dark now.
Misty.
Misty.
Look everywhere. It's him.
Fargrimmar.
Fargrimmar.
Senua. Senua, is that you?
Lost. He's definitely changed.
There's a fog around me.
Yes.
Before my eyes.
He can't see. What that's like.
Inside my head.
He has lost himself.
Lost himself to the darkness.
He can't stay here.
I...
slipping away.
I tried to have faith.
You need more than faith.
To keep them from falling apart. There's something dark in this place.
Darkness.
Mm. He sees it.
Through it. Rotten and tainted.
His own darkness.
Help him.
Help him.
You are Thorgrimur. Wondrous mask.
Yes, tell him.
Who can
tell
find him. His way anywhere. Can see the light in anything.
He saw the light in you.
He saw it.
And it grows dark now. And I cannot see the way.
Help him.
He helped you.
I'm lost here.
You were lost and he helped you.
Follow the sound of the river. I will find you.
He is fading.
You have to get him out of here.
He is not strong enough.
He doesn't have long.
Mm.
He knows what to do.
And now he's lost.
Lost forever.
Doubting.
Blinded.
In this place.
She did this to him.
No, you can do it, Thorgrimur, I believe. Okay, so he's going to follow the sound of the river. We have to go through here.
Where is
Thorgestr? You want to keep them safe.
Don't listen to him.
See how they mill around. Lost lamb. So afraid. Blind.
You can still save them.
Alone. You'd do anything to keep them safe, wouldn't you?
This is your darkness speaking.
Okay. See, the one I'm going to be interested in seeing is Thorgestr, who Senua recognized the darkness in himself. So how is he going to be affected by this fog? I think they're kind of ramping...
But you can't save everyone,
I think they're kind of ramping it up.
Sometimes there are choices to be made.
Which one are you going to save?
What will you choose?
Oh, God, really? You're going to make me choose? Motherfucker. Okay, Oh, God. Do I have a way of saving? No, there's no save. Okay, Can I not save them both? Oh, God. Fargrimmar's having the worst time. But I really want to save Astrother. Oh... shit! Okay, just have a little jog around. Do I want to jump down and save Thorgrimur? Or do I want to climb up and save Astrider? Okay, left hand, left wall. I'm gonna save Thorgrimur. He's suffering worse.
Senua?
I'm here.
Him?
We have to find the others. Come with me.
Why?
Yes. Yes.
Furies, don't doubt me now. Okay, well, I can't get back up there. So, I guess we gotta go this way. Oh, Astrider, I'm sorry. Come on, Thorgrimur. We have to
find them.
Focus. He's not much of a fighter.
But that's part of the reason why I had to save him first. Astrider can handle herself.
What about Astrider?
Without you, she will be facing her demons on her own.
Demons she cannot fight.
She's strong!
Who's there? Don't come any closer! I'll sit
there.
It's me.
So lost. Help her.
Senua? Senua, I thought I'd lost you. I looked for so long.
Can I give her a hug?
I thought you'd left me behind.
No, I wouldn't.
Come on, let's go. Stay close.
I want to investigate back this way that you came from, though. Yeah, they're not going anywhere, which means that this isn't the right way to go, but I'm going to go look anyway.
Find the others and find your path again, Senua.
I just want to look. I just want to look and see. Yeah, this will just take me back to where I was standing with the others. There's no... Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Just wanted to check and see, just in case there were any... anything I could feasibly identify as a rune or a tree. But no. So, the three of us, let's go find Thorgestr. Who is probably going to be wigging off his head.
Where's Thorgestr?
I thought I saw him. He was following me, sword drawn.
Oh god.
That wasn't him.
No, I don't think that was him. I think he's changed. At least changed enough not to stab you in the back.
Thorgestr.
Hello, buddy. Oh, there you are.
He's changed, right? Different now. His eyes are red. Has he been crying? Something has happened to you. What's happened?
What happened to you?
Something terrible.
I think I saw.
What did he see? Something changed him.
Something I had to do.
What was it? What did he have to do?
I didn't want to do it. He forced my hand.
Who? Something terrible.
Who?
A vision.
No. It's nothing. Just tricks.
Is it real? Oh,
nothing is ever nothing.
Hmm.
Let's leave this place.
Get out now.
His past haunts him.
Get them out of here.
Yes, get
maybe something his dad made him do? Yeah, maybe something his dad made him do. That's what I'm thinking.
Up here.
Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
She lost them. Drowned them in their fears. Let the forest lay them bare and scour their minds. She knows that deep excoriation. The fear you fear you will not see the end of. And yet, they made it through. She found them. They are safe. Safe to keep on walking, fight her corner, share the weight. But who is changed and who is not? Do they look at her in doubt?
Oh, there they are.
They follow still.
I was like, why is it just Fargrimmar?
They're striking out in hate, but their minds are shuttered tight and closed off to her eyes. What did Thorgestr see so dark he cannot speak? And Astrida, a primal pain. Fear like that will shake you. The wanderer, always so sure, has a certainty been lost. There's no time now to question or look back. The choice is made.
Maybe they needed to feel a little bit of that fear to get through this, I don't know. Loving the music, though. Oh, back out into the sunlight. There we go. Come on, guys, let's get some sunshine. It'll make you feel better. There we go. Well done, guys. I'm proud of you. Oh. The volcano.
We're not far now. We can see it from here.
There. Borgarfyrki.
Borgarfyrki? I was saying Borgarviki. Scene change.
All the signs she followed have led her here. Finally, so close to the heart of darkness. The root of the fetid flower whose stench she tracked across the sea. A fortress she must break, not with sword and spear. but open eyes and strength of will.
Oh, this is gonna be some... Oh god!
Bodies. Are they still? Yes. They're still alive. You can feel it. How could they? Suffering. Look. They are for the giant sacrifices. Monsters. Monsters, how can they?
What is that?
Make it stop, Senua.
That is...
You have to.
Where we sacrifice the offerings.
Monster.
People. Thorgestr.
Yes.
People. It's where you sacrifice people.
People.
Mm-hmm. It's where you tie them up and watch them die.
Slowly release them.
We have to rescue them.
We'll go inside. I'll tell my father and he will cut them down.
Light is fading fast.
You can't just leave them.
They're suffering.
You can't. You can't.
I'll stay there. Fagrima, can you please cut them down?
So much suffering.
Who's going in?
Bjark know you. An Ostrider. And I don't like you. I don't want to start anything before I've spoken to my father.
You don't know yet, Senua.
Okay. Just me and Thorgestr then.
Tell him. They will help them.
Rescue the people and keep them safe.
We will.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll come back.
But wait until we are inside.
Come.
Are you ready? Okay.
Just walk in. They will kill her for sure. She has to. Thorgestr will tell them. You trust him?
Okay, we gotta trust Thorgestr now.
Look what her father did. They are not their fathers. She is different. We are different. He is different.
Okay.
She's come so far. Crossed an ocean, left one world, then found another. All the blood, all the fire. Everything she's seen carried on a hidden tide. This is the end. The point where light vanishes.
Okay.
Yet it is a pale and quiet place. Hush.
Please cut those people down, though. Oh my god.
Can this be the place she fought so hard to find?
I mean, it seems so. Okay, we can't really go much faster than this. I'm staying behind.
Something is wrong with him. Something's not right.
He's scared. He's scared of his dad.
I'm worried.
I wasn't supposed to come back empty-handed.
He'd have dragged you here in chains, Senua.
But all's well. He'll forget about that when he hears what we have to tell him.
But has he changed?
I
don't trust anything he's saying.
He wants to change.
They've spotted us. Will they want to chain me up again?
I won't let that happen.
Maybe the Bjarg will tell him.
And then what will
It's me! Thorgestr!
Who is he with? Them or you?
Trust me. However it might seem.
There's no turning back now.
I'm with you.
It's what he wants to believe that isn't the truth.
That's a good point.
Thorgestr!
It's what he wants to believe that isn't the truth.
Is he strong enough?
Gods.
Are you strong enough?
I thought you were dead.
Me. Dead. I would see you dead first, Halfdan.
He plays their game.
He talks their talk.
It is good to see you, my friend. She's with me. The others.
Let me through, please.
You're safe with him.
He is welcomed here.
We're returning from here.
Stay close.
3 days of clear skies.
Maybe you trust him. But do you trust the others?
Devastation everywhere.
Who knows if they will listen to him?
I wish there was a subtitle for Thorgestr, but I think I see why they're doing it. She's listening more to the voices in her head than him right now.
All the names she carries on her heart, she remembers. This is the last sign.
His father's influence is strong. Your father's influence was strong. But he is not his father.
You are not your father.
Yep.
You know what it's like to have a father like his.
Mm-hmm.
You can show him the way.
Team daddy issues.
Even if he wants to have changed, is it possible?
You can help him.
But can he help himself?
You have to stay with the plan now. There's nothing you can do.
There is no turning back
now.
But are you really ready to meet this kind of evil? This kind of monster?
You've got to try.
Are you ready, Senua?
No. She has to be.
She does not look like a slave.
If they have not returned, the others are lost.
The last aside.
I bring news.
Circled round in red, a bloody barrier against the night, a wall to shield you from the savagery.
Hmm.
The true darkness is inside.
Oh, this is gonna be. This is gonna be a whole thing. Let's go.
His father. The one who clouds her mind is here, just as she knew he would be.
Okay.
Some things don't change. There's always one who will seize the reins, see a field of pain and reap it. Ripe blood and bitter tears.
Look at him sitting there, her father, my God.
His father. Worshipping himself.
Is that his slave?
Thorgestr, my boy! You've returned.
The goody. It makes my skin crawl. This isn't going to work.
When we did not hear from you, I feared the worst.
He does not care this.
How was your raid? Where are the slaves you brought?
Dead, all the lost
ones. We
had
a storm coming into land. I'm sorry. Father, we found something more important.
Let's see if this man can listen. Ha, I doubt it.
Something important, you say? A souvenir from your travels.
He calls us a
Father,
souvenir.
Listen. The giants. They can be killed.
I can kill them. We can kill them.
This woman, Senua, she knows how.
He won't believe you. Give him a chance. Look in his eyes. Show him who you are.
A souvenir that kills giants.
He doubts.
The giants cannot be killed. No more than gods can.
I've seen it with my own eyes. See two giants turned to stone.
He doesn't believe.
I can kill them.
And I could kill you. We could kill you.
This is nonsense, Thorgestr. And dangerously close to Gothgau.
You should kill him.
You cannot defy the giants. I alone know how to keep them at bay. Do not turn your back on me.
You must. He must. He has caused
you
so much
pain.
You
are a simpleton.
He needs the giants to give him power. He uses the giants to control people.
Thorgestr.
Make Thorgestr understand. He needs to understand.
There will be no swaying him. I have known men like him.
Listen to her.
Theirs must be the only voice.
This is his chance to change.
I will convince him.
No, he is weak.
He wants to fight. He just needs to believe it is possible.
He loves his
father.
She is a liar.
You should never have trusted him.
And you an idiot.
Senua.
This is some trick to overthrow us and destroy all we have built.
Stay calm.
No.
You will watch beside me tonight as the giant takes his tribute.
How will you get out?
See how indomitable, how terrifying it is.
There will be no tribute.
See how there is no chance in hell you could defeat it.
We have defeated them.
And see how I turn it aside. How I control it through my sacrifice.
She has nothing now.
How it leaves us in peace.
Peace for who? He will kill her, destroy her.
See how I have saved my people.
We never have come here. There are no people waiting down there. What will happen
it's
when he
finds out?
It's
nearly time. Follow me!
Thorgestr, stop him.
Stop.
Why doesn't he do something?
He is weak. You should never have
trusted
him.
He was with us.
The sacrifices are gone! Free! There's no one there.
Now!
The giant. It's come.
Take her down to the gate.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
Yo, Thorgestr, a hand there, buddy. Can I move? I can only move my camera a little bit.
You will die.
Can I use any buttons to wiggle? I cannot.
Don't fight! Do it for them!
Okay. Let me go! Ooh. Okay, okay, okay.
You are smart. Is
that guy dead?
Come
on then.
Use your rage.
Ow. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Let me dodge.
What are you doing?
Ow, 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 ow. Why am I not dodging?
Get up, we have to get up. This can't be the end.
There we go. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Senua,
is it just those two?
The giant is coming.
I know. The slaves.
They're safe.
What happened?
Good.
The god, he wouldn't
listen. I told you he wouldn't.
He knows we freed the sacrifices.
Like your father.
He wants to offer me instead.
What? Thorgestr.
He was weak.
I don't know.
He didn't try to stop them.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Yes, she is.
Where's
right.
The Guardi? We kill him. Now.
Let's wait!
End this.
Senua, we need to kill the giant. Right here. Right now. In front of the Björk. Show them the truth. Just like you showed Thorgestr.
They'll never learn. All they understand is death.
We need to end this so we can be free.
She is right.
Again.
Kill the Guardi.
What are you going to do, Senua? What?
Senua?
Oh, God.
Fagrim. I don't know.
She can't. She doesn't know his name.
Thorgestr.
Come on.
He needs you.
Maybe it's a trick.
A trap. To lure you in.
I'm gonna go help Thorgestr. That's all we can do.
Be careful. This is some kind of trick.
She is not listening again. She trusts Thorgestr.
What are you going to do?
We told him already.
I don't know its name. I don't understand.
We cannot fight him yet.
I can't fight it yet.
Can't fight it if we don't understand. Where's Thorgestr? Where is he? Pardon me. Oh, I've got to go up here.
You have to stop this.
I'm coming, Thorgestr!
They hate you. Can you feel the hatred? Dark.
There we go, get him dead. Still got focus. Hello, hello, hello. Get this big guy out of the way. Oh no. Get up, get this guy gone. No. That's the pattern. That's the pattern. There we go.
Stop this.
Yes, I can. Ouch. Ow. No, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Go. Okay. No, you won't. Okay.
What are you doing?
Okay. Oh, don't do that. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Away from me. Okay, cool. We've almost got focus back, so we should be able to get him. Get him now. There we go. Is that the last one? Oh, Jesus. Thorgestr, it's time to kill your daddy.
Food for the giants.
No, 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 no.
Your blood will give us another day of peace and safety.
No.
You hear that, woman? Hear him coming? The most glorious of them all. The tyrant. The king.
Thorgestr, where are you?
Unspoken connection. I give him blood. And he gives me power!
Fight him!
Fight, do it for him! Get free of him and kill him! Fight him! Everything he is!
No!
Thorgestr!
You question me? You have lived through this with me, seen all I have seen, and you question me?
Oh, come on. Oh, God.
Who knows what to do in this new world? The only one. Do you hear me? This ends now.
You fool did life like the others, or you will die.
Okay.
When the darkness came to this land, when the fire spilled from the mountain and the ash blotted out the sun, it wasn't the end.
Okay, so the hidden folk are going to show me where to go. I can't run at the moment, so I'm just going to keep walking. I wish I could run. It looks like I can walk a little faster. Suffered.
Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, "I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you."
Okay.
He meant it. Wanted to keep them safe. His people.
But that was at the expense of other people, though. Or maybe are we talking about the tyrant? Is the Gothi the giant at the same time?
Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. They trusted him. Obeyed him. Raised him above the others. Their fear made him.
Okay, this isn't the way I need to go. As much as part of me wanted to explore down there, I bet it's a dead end, and I can only walk, so I can't just quickly explore it, unfortunately.
And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped, and he saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength ebb in turn.
He doesn't want that. He wants to remain powerful.
And he wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills. So he made the giants, brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow.
That's... told the stories of them.
And the people
yes.
who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too. And saw they had more to fear.
Yes, I knew it. Okay. Okay, so... So this giant is essentially the Gothi, maybe?
And he knew he held the key. Make them fear. And you can make them do anything.
So just like Zimbel.
Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on.
Okay.
I have your treaty.
No, Thorgestr.
My boy. Why did you have to turn your back on me?
No, Thorgestr! Oh, no! The darkness has gone from his hand.
Hold him,
oh my
God.
Been me if I had never met you. You have to show them a different way. You have to redeem them.
How? How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
His father.
The tyrant.
My father's name.
One name
is Olivier.
Olivier.
You will end this.
Oh.
End this.
Oh, here we go. Gotta fight the boy. Gotta fight the lad. You killed your son. I just watched you do it. Ouch.
You're nothing. They won't hear you.
He's got some good moves, though. Break his... Ouch. Yeah.
The giants.
Nope.
I see through you.
Yep.
So, dead Senua. And for what? Just for you to die.
Ouch. Oh, what the fuck's that? Focus.
Focus.
Oh God, come on. You can do it. Get up! Okay. Okay. Ouch, God, ouch, 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 oh God. Ah, that maybe was avoidable. That maybe was avoidable. Okay, yes, that was actually death and was
good.
Okay. Come on. I tried to block that. Okay, 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 okay.
You can't defeat me! I had the strength of stars!
Ow! Some of his strikes are not dodgeable. Ow!
Better, brother. The lying Utlingar tries to bring us down.
That sounds like a swear word.
You're nothing. hear you.
Ow, come on, come on.
The only one who can control the giant's life.
Okay. Okay. Keep him off balance, keep him off balance. Okay. Ow!
Why did you come here?
Set them free!
Yep.
They don't need freedom. They have safety.
Oh. Oof. And some of the blocks hurt as well. Okay. Ow. Okay.
I'm starting to see my power.
Okay.
See through him.
Focus.
Focus and lock.
Okay.
They are right, field such as this. I keep them safe from it.
Come on. Get him off balance, get him off balance, get him off balance, get him off balance. Off balance. Ouch. Okay. Get up.
So, get Senua.
Ow, the punches though. Ouch. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Get the focus, get the focus. Come on. Get another one. Oh god. Oh, come on, get up. You can do it. You can do it. Keep him off balance, keep him off balance, keep him off balance, keep him off balance. Ow!
Until you came here!
Get him off balance, get him off balance, get him off balance, get him off balance. Ouch. No, the punches though. Jesus. Okay. Ow. Ouch. Okay, we're into another one. Okay, focus, focus, focus. I do. Get some good strikes in. Ouch. Okay.
Are you starting to see my power now?
All my people doing my will.
No. I will shine a light on your lies, and they will see the truth. There are no giants. It's just you, Alethea.
Said his name, all of a sudden we are
enough.
Let me kill you.
Something is changing.
It's changing. Can you feel it?
All he has created.
All
the shadows. Breaking into pieces. You can see it.
Hear it. I will open their eyes.
His people are turning against him.
They are all turning against him.
Pushing him back in.
Scared. They look at you.
Look at you, Senua.
You can show them the truth, Senua.
Show them.
Break him down, break him down, break him down, break him down.
he created.
The world you destroyed.
Destroyed it.
Show them his lies. He is just like your father. Just like your father.
I'm pushing him back in.
You are different.
Nothing like him.
Nothing like your father. You are strong.
Look at him. Just an old man.
Old, weak man.
All his strength comes from his people.
He has
oh my god.
Now.
He's weak. Ow.
You know what to do. Do it. Do it.
Do you really want the truth? Each person who follows you, you bear their weight on your back. Soon you will do anything to protect them, no matter what pain you inflict on others. And then you will find their belief makes you strong. And you will want to hold on to that strength no matter what.
Yep.
You will become...
Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, Senua, don't do it. Senua, don't do it.
Are your father's blood. Do you see how they cling to you? Do you see how their hands drag you down? You are everything. What would you do to keep them from harm? What would you do for the truth?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
I choose how to end this.
All the questions answered. Truth burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? All the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. Yes, feel it.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
It is his darkness. Not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows. And be free.
No more pain. No more doubt.
Beloved. Loved. Feared.
Ooh.
Always true. Always right. Because they tell me so. Keeping them safe. Keeping their belief alive. No matter the cost. Is this my fate?
Senua.
Can I choose my way?
What will we become?
We are not our fathers. There is always a choice. You taught me that.
We will choose.
Together.
You don't decide.
All her life she has been alone. She chose it. A shield to keep her heart from harm. A hymn to still the other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.
Oh, I love that. I love that ending. Oh my goodness.
I can remember times when it used to be warmer.
And that was
lying inside
Senua Saga, Hellblade 2.
Of my mother.
I'm going to let the credits roll.
I can remember,
and I'll see you at the end of them.
First time I saw her eyes as she wrapped me in. I'm a child with an animal soul. I don't belong here. I don't belong anywhere. I'm a child. I am running around looking for every answer, moving across my mind like a beautiful dancer. Oh, I am here to tear what makes me hollow. In a world of hate, we are forced to swallow. I'm a child.
New narrators unlocked. Okay, well, if you're still with me at the end of this credits, More power to you. I wanted a moment to just process that emotion of the ending of the game. But I like that ending a lot. I like the fact that I don't, without commenting on where I saw it said or who said it, honestly, because I partly because I can't remember, but also partly just because, you know, anonymity. I saw it said somewhere that someone said that they didn't like Senua's Saga because it felt like it was, as opposed to being all in someone's head, it felt like actually things that were happening. But I was right in that, again, it was all in her head, except it was less her own internal psychosis and more the kind of group hallucination of, and I don't mean this in an offensive way, but in the group hallucination of, in the terms of religion, like the Gothi was creating the folklore of the giants, and people were seeing them in the shape of the rocks and in the, like the narration said, in the sea, in the waves, in the snow, in the volcano itself. And Senua's own hallucinations and psychosis seem to kind of be used almost as a kind of, it was almost as though she was imagining the tales behind the giants and then finding these rock formations that looked like giants and going, look, that's the giant, I have slain him in this ritual. And it's not that she was lying, she believed it and they believed it, but it turned out that it was, the giants were all down to the Gothi telling folklore, telling stories, telling tales. And I love the fact that Thorgestr is now one of the voices in her head, like Druth became and like her father became in a more negative way. I feel this was a really good addition to this game sequence. I liked it a lot. High score. I didn't expect anything less from Ninja Theory, but yeah, I really enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed it too. I hope that maybe if you've got any comments about it, you can leave, if you've got any theories that change from mine, maybe leave them in the comments below. But we will finish here. Who knows, maybe I'll replay it and try and find the rest of those collectibles. But I will see you in the next game and the next video. Cheery bye!